You know, I think we would have obviously wanted to win. But yeah, it was a good game. Physical. We know the South African sides are physical, especially the Stormers. It's their third game now abroad, so they're getting the hang of the refs and the set-piece battles, kicking game, the weather conditions. It's an okay result, but it's not the result we wanted. But obviously the Bulls next week are already switched on for next week. Oh, it was amazing, the atmosphere, just all the fans, friends and family. I think it was almost 6,000 fans, and you just loved everyone's voice from the warm-up, a great energy, and especially with the big hits or some try scoring, Darcy, Yaku's line breaks, you hear the fans and it really helps, that extra percentage of motivation and yeah. I think it's a fine balance of both. You have to get the set piece right because they pride themselves on set piece as well. Even though they just came out of Super Rugby and a fast Curry Cup in South Africa. But yeah, set piece first, scrum, big maul battle. The kick pressure is quite immense. It's something we tried to use on them and for sure we'll use it again. But I think they coached very well and I think we can do better as well. Obviously, very physical, pride themselves in set piece as well. Yeah, no soft moments, discipline, no soft tries. It's going to be key for us. Connected on the defence line as well. And we extra effort on the maybe the chase lines and just on the counter attack, just that first breakdowns, they target that quite hard as well.